Mia skates over to Falls City Park. Can't save the world, but we can make it a little better, and that's good enough for me. Mia thought about Casey's response the entire night as she researched the horrors of the Minamata disease. Deterioration of motor skills, walking and speaking degenerate, random convulsions, paralysis, children born with twisted limbs, all permanent side effects of mercury poison. Mare cut a deal with a beverage company. They rerouted good, healthy water from a clean lake for a bottled water facility that bought the rights to the water and connected the Narrows to the old river system. They thought no one would notice. They thought it wouldn't be that bad. They thought wrong. When mothers began losing their unborn children and everyone began to lose their hair, 50,000 residents began to notice. They noticed. They complained. But no one did a thing. Business as usual. Mia takes a deep breath and releases it slowly. She's never really had to think about water, and now that's all she's thinking about.